And tomorrow, Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds will see the border situation for herself. She is scheduled to join 9 other Republican governors in Mission, Texas. Last month, Reynolds and 24 other Republican governors requested a meeting to talk about the surge in illegal border crossings. The president has not granted the request. Our political director, Dave Price, is covering the governor's visit to Texas. Look for his live reports starting tonight on the News at 10.